I have many beautiful memories of Castel del Lovo, but I've never imagined to propose to someone there, especially a Malinois, so different from me. Why you? I'm a happy person with a beautiful family and wonderful friends, living a super happy life. So, again, why you? Well, because from the time you have entered my life, you just added more bubbles to it. You have a contagious smile, a sparkling soul, and you are so, so sweet. I feel blessed that I trip on you in Australia. Asai, asai, asai on you, sayang.
I know it sounds cliché, but I know I've found the one, because it's you, amor. You have the most patience, kindest, most humble and loving person known to me. You have more love in you than anyone I know. I see now things I've never seen before. I am happy now, more happy than I am before. I love now more than I've ever loved anyone before. I don't want to brag, but I'm sure that I'm loved more than anyone else, because amor, you love me. We share our lives not like any other. We listen, support, trust and respect each other. You see the better side of me and you've always seen the best in me. Those are the reasons to why I've said yes when you proposed to me in front of a beautiful castle in Napoli. We are strange partners, nothing alike, but somehow the perfect.